My name's Luke Lancaster. I'm 19 years old. I'm the founder and CEO of Young Pioneers. I started Young Pioneers when I was 12 years old after I was severely bullied at school to show young people and adults that it's cool to care for yourself, for others and the wider world. I've run the charity since I was 12 years old, fitting in schoolwork around my commitment to help others. And when I reached the age of 18, I started to work in the charity for full time. My vision is to establish a global charity that works around the world to support victims to become survivors, and to train young people like me who want to change the world, make a difference and be a force for good, and tomorrow's leaders. I structured the charity to help vulnerable young people overcome adversity, be successful and lead change, developing the skills to be successful in life and become tomorrow's leaders. To do this, we created hard skill, education and training programs. I started the charity because when I was going through my adversity, I couldn't find any organizations that could provide me with the hard skills that I needed to cope. The more I explored, the more I realized that there were thousands of young people who never escaped being a victim. We train victims of bullying, abuse, neglect to build their self-confidence and have pathways to employment. What makes us unique is that we train young people to train other young people and adults. They then earn a living providing our training programs in schools and to corporate companies. We're the only Apple-registered training center run by children and the only charity in partnership with Canon to provide youth-led training. We are unique because we use technology to drive change. We run programs that show young people how to use technology to be a force for good and help others. In essence, becoming everyday superheroes who can make a difference. To create sustainable employment, we also run a social support company, which provides service and support to companies, youth-led training videos and telephone support. We also work with companies through our affinity program to help deliver CSR messages that make a positive impact on local communities. Companies pledge a percentage of their sales to ensure the sustainability of our work and to fund the service centre run by our young people. Our message is very simple. Let your customers choose and choose your product because you're committed to doing social good. If we want to make the world a better place, we need to show that it's cool to care and create sustainable employment pathways for victims to become survivors. We need to train young people with the skills to be compassionate, honest and caring. Only then can they be leaders of tomorrow. My long-term vision is to set up a global leadership foundation and provide training for the next generation of social leaders. To make a better world, we need to make it cool to care. In the words of Albert Einstein, only a life lived for others is worth living. As to what ice cream flavor we are, it's simple, all or nothing. Because to change the world, you have to give all or nothing will be achieved.
Above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. When the blazing sun is gone, when the nothing shines upon, then you show your little light, twinkle, twinkle.
The video that you have just seen is the launch of our new campaign, where we're trying to get companies to pledge that it's cool to care. If I had one wish, it would be that Ben and Jerry sign this pledge.